Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily download and install free Adobe Acrobat Reader so that you can open your PDF files. So let's see. Open the browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any browser. On Google, type Adobe Reader. So here it is, guys. Here is the official website. You need to click on the PDF reader. I'll click. So the following is the link. I'll also mention this link in the description. Go below. On going below, you can see two versions are visible. One is Acrobat Reader and another one is Acrobat Pro. Obviously, Pro is paid. So for the free one, here it is. Click on download. Now the download link is visible. You can uncheck all these are not required. Now here is the free version and here is the paid. Pro one is paid, so I want the free version. It's only 305 MB. Click on it. Here is the file. You can now double click on it to install. Minimize this. Now it will download and install. So the installation is complete. You can click on finish. It will directly open. It started. Okay. This is completely free. So guys, in this video, we saw how we can easily install Adobe Acrobat Reader for free. The free version we installed. Thank you for watching the video.